the ethics of a data in a hyper-connected era. Right now, as you are watching this video, your phone is tracking your location. Your browser knows what you have been searching. And dozens of apps are quietly collecting information about you. We live in a hyper-connected era. Data isn't just the new oil, it's the new DNA of our lives. It's hold our preferences, our habits, and even our identities. And here is the real question. In an era where every click is tracked, every purchase is logged, and every movement recorded, who truly owns your data and how should it be used responsibly? Hi, I am Mehul Brahmbhatt, CEO and founder of Matrixbricks. Today, I want to unpack the ethics of a data in this hyper-connected era. We will explore why data has become the most valuable currency of our time, the ethical dilemmas businesses face in collecting and using it, and the balance between innovation and privacy, what it means for companies, professionals, and everyday people like you. I have spent more than 15 years working with the global brands on digital transformation, marketing, and technology adoption. I have seen how responsible data use can be powerful, helping hospitals predict patient needs, helping e-commerce brands personalize experiences, and even helping governments design smarter cities. But I have also seen the darker side, misuses, overcollection, and breaches that leaves people feeling exposed. That's why I believe data ethics isn't just a legal issue, it's a moral obligation. And in this hyper-connected era, businesses that don't respect will lose trust faster than ever. Data as a new currency. Data fuels the digital economy. Every swipe, every voice command, every online purchase, it's all stored. Companies use this to predict what you will buy, tailor your newsfeed, or even decide what prices to show you. In fact, about 90% of all the data in existence has been created in just the last 2 years. But here is the catch. While data drives progress, it also creates a responsibility. Because unlike oil or gold, this currency comes directly from a people, their lives, their stories, their choices. The ethical dilemma. This is where things get complicated. Businesses face 3 big ethical challenges. Consent. Did the user genuinely agree to share their data or was it buried in a 30-page terms and condition? Transparency. Do customers actually understand what's being collected and how it is used? Security. Is the company protecting this sensitive data from leaks, hacks, or unauthorized access? We have seen what happens when this goes wrong. The Cambridge Analytica scandal showed how personal data could be weaponized. Major corporations have lost millions and, more importantly, customer trust after massive breaches. The truth is, once trust is broken, it's almost impossible to rebuild. Sensitive data, where the stakes are higher. Not all the data is equal. Some types are extremely sensitive and demand higher ethical standards. For example, if you run a mental health platform, patient records are sacred. Sharing and mishandling the data isn't just unethical, it's life-threatening. In healthcare, even small leaks about medical history can destroy trust. In finance, a single breach of a bank details can ruin lives overnight. This is why industries like healthcare and finance operate under strict compliance rules, because when data relates to a human dignity, safety, or well-being, the margin for error is zero. Balancing innovation with privacy. Here is the tension. Data drives innovation. AI models need massive amounts of data to learn. Smart homes and smart cities rely on IoT devices continuously tracking energy, traffic, or a healthcare data. Even personalized shopping relies on analyzing patterns in millions of clicks. So the goal isn't stop collecting data. The goal is to collect it responsibly. That means gathering only what's necessary, being transparent with customers about why you need it, and giving people control over their own information. Think of it like this: most people don't mind sharing data if they feel respected, informed, and in control. The future of our data ethics. Where are we headed? Regulations like GDPR in Europe and CCPA in California are only the beginning. Expect stricter global rules in the coming decades. Businesses that lead with ethics will build stronger loyalty and brand equity than those that treat privacy as an afterthought. And individuals are becoming smarter. They are choosing apps, services, and brands that align with their values. In the future, businesses won't just be judged on their products or services, but on how responsibly they handle data. Now let me ask you, where do you fit into this conversation? If you are a business owner, are you collecting a data you don't actually need? Are you clear with your customers about what happens with their information? If you are a professional, how much do you understand about data privacy and security? Believe me, ethical awareness will set you apart in your career. And if you are an everyday user, are you conscious of the apps you download, the permissions you grant, the trails you leave behind? Because in a hyper-connected era, your data is your identity. Protecting it is protecting yourself. To wrap this up, data is powerful, but power without responsibility is dangerous. I'd like to hear your thoughts. Do you feel your data is safe today? Drop your answer in the comments. If you found this video helpful, hit that like button so more people see it and share it with your network. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next one.